New for you this morning, a North Dakota man is facing charges after allegedly firing a gun in Bismarck over the weekend. It happened early yesterday morning, and officers say they saw the suspect carrying that gun in a gas station parking lot. Police say the 22-year-old fired the weapon several times and broke into the home of an ex-girlfriend. He's now facing terrorizing and reckless endangerment charges.